Super left.
Come on. Direct, okay. I got engage. Let's go. Don't give the space to breathe. Go. Yeah, don't give the space to breathe. Engage right now. I want to see all of you engaging. No one engage with fuck. Go, all of you. I want to see everyone dead.
Command roll.
Go.
You're not meant to command the main force.
I'm commanding my force. My force is
there's a force behind us, by the way. There's a force behind us.
Okay. If you're low HP back out, please. If you're low HP back out.
Good, I'll give them up.
If we can't split them up, they're gonna get fucked.
No. Everyone focus on red banner. Go back to red.
All of you go red, please.
Red. Everyone, red.
Go red. Come on. Who got a circle there? Holy shit. Don't get a circle.
Chill.
Go. Kill this guy. Kill this guy. Good job.
Regroup at green.
Check your fights and go at green. Don't be stupid.
Everyone, listen. Wait, clear comms. Go to red banner and green banner. Push the red banner. Don't regroup.
Never regroup. Good kill.
Now you can kill everyone. Now kill everyone inside the villa. Kill everyone inside the villa. Look,
people. Go Vela. Kill Papa Man. Kill Papa Man.
Listen, real quick. Don't focus on the villa. I want you guys focusing outside the villa. Look, there's a guy.
Come on, we got the track. We're winning.
You don't need to go to villa, man. There's only one Bavarian. All the Bavarians are outside the villa.
Kill that guy. Yes.
We just killed the Bavarians, bro. What you mean?
Just kill them.
Literally killed them.
Literally just flawless them. I'm telling you, we literally just flawless them.
We didn't.
Whoever died, listen, don't place banners.
Keep them split up now.
We don't need to place banners.
I'm simply marking.
My force is just alive. My force, if you're still alive, I want you to focus on red. My force, if you're still alive, go to red.
Remember, if you're lower than 50 HP,
we got 2 minutes on stage four.
Yeah.
Wait, actually, hold on. Try to cut off the person at blue. Kill someone.
Don't 1v1 him. This is our perfect chance to win.
Yes. I know him for 4 years. Let me.
You guys have already won.
Let me 1v1 him. Ask him.
Okay, hey Charles, I want you guys to mark the people who are left with banners now. Just put one banner, you don't need to mark.
Dylan, stand ground.
There's two on red.
It's not green. I don't know what to do. Okay, just stop. Listen, Aji, drop your weapons. Aji, leave him alone.
Let me 1v1 him.
Just let them 1v1.
DSC, just kill them, bro. You have enough numbers.
Yeah, we can just kill them. Literally. Go red banner.
Idle rotate. Nice rotate.
Oh, where is it? Where's the main fight? Look at that water fight. Someone go vank and cut off that guy. Kill Jensen. It's literally cut off.
Venom, we can take him.
Venom.
If you're lower than 50% HP, rotate.
What the fuck is that? Who died there? Gee.
Relax, it's okay.
Yeah, relax. I know, but don't die like NPCs, bro.
It's okay, bro. Relax.
This person's circling himself. Junior,
I'm trying to relax because I'm relaxed, but what I'm trying to say is do not die like an NPC.
Listen, you need to health rotate, man.
Make sure you guys health rotate. Listen,
yeah,
I'm not.
Someone died because they didn't have rotate. So, health rotate.
Real quick. See, look, I just saw two people die because they got TK'd or they didn't health rotate, man. Spread out. All right, you guys need to watch out.
Whoa, are you stupid? It's me and him.
Also, if you're flying, don't fly too south. Don't fly too low.
Don't fly too low.
Don't fly too low.
Anyways, good kills, guys. We actually cooked. Expected from you guys.
Is this the first round, bro?
Yeah, but for now,
I just want to tell you guys something. Do not get cocky in the next rounds, because if you get cocky in the next rounds,
those at the villa, I want you to follow me. Those at the villa.
Listen, do me a favor, guys. When you're pinpointing,
it's a 1v1. Don't. I want you guys to flank or do your own thing. So everybody, just follow me. Go. right? They're gonna be walking. Alright, Elite, I want you guys to go behind them if that's possible. So take that pathway through the villa and make sure you can surround them. Remember, don't engage them yet. Don't engage. Stay at the green banner at all costs. Just stay together. But don't attack yet. They're going to the border, which means we can actually surround them and sandwich them. But first, we need to see how it's going to work. They're all going to the border. All right, everybody, don't go. Don't go through here, all right? Don't go through the green banner. We all know it's a trap. Because they cannot go anywhere. Gentlemen, I told you guys to stay at... Oh my god. Alright, all of you just... Oh my god. Gentlemen! Get to the purple banner. Oh my god.
Retards, right. Oh my gosh, they're TKing. Holy shit.
What's happening? Alright, stop. All of you, retreat.
Really?
Behind you! Really? Don't talk! Alright. People, try to regroup at the green banner. Come on. Remember, don't let people in. Get Andre. Pancake! Alright, Pancake, get back and don't attack. Alright, all of you just follow me. Don't do water combat, by the way. Alright. For those who are low, I want you guys to stay in the back, alright? Don't do anything stupid. And don't do water combat if you don't know what you're doing. Alright. So most of the barbarians are at the red banner. What we could do is, I want some people to go through the passageway at the green and cut them from the other side. Remember, please, stay... don't stay too close to each other, like spread out so you guys don't accidentally TK. Alright, all of them are going to the water. Everybody halt. All of you halt. Don't go to the water. Alright, kill him. Oh, he left. Alright. I told you guys not to pass because you guys might drown. Alright. Rest of the forest, just follow me. Come on. Where are you guys going? I'm at the green. Alright. Just make sure all of us regroup at the green banner. Oh my god. This is why I tell you guys not to follow them. We're losing a lot of people here. Alright. So, what we could do is we could just... Well, now we're just wolfpacking them at this point. Remember, don't be greedy. Always try to wolfpack with your friends. And if you don't know water combat, then don't do water combat. Alright, we got the lands. Remember, spread out and just wolfpack them, and then everything is gonna be fine. Alright, good. Now we need to get this guy. Alright, good. The last few stranglers are all the way here and right there. Remember, spread out, don't be greedy. Remember to wolfpack because wolfpack is key to success. So Tone Hegel, go back. Bone, you're very, very low. Go back. Don't. When I say go back, I literally mean go back. Don't. Just go. Alright. Hold on, let me check. Alright. Tim, Rexy, Sammy, I want you guys to try to cut him off. So, go from the... Actually, no, that's not possible, but... Last thing... I thought it was possible, dudes. Dude, my bad. Let me check. The last ones... Oh shit, that's not good. Alright, all of you. We're chasing one person. What we could do is we could drop the fight and help the Brabantians who are kind of struggling against three others. Alright. Alright, Rexy, Throne, BC, Evil, Ronald, and the rest focus on that person while me, Riz, IG, Dylan, And the rest help the other people. Don't go near spawn, by the way. Remember, spread out.